What is up, you guys? Welcome to the vloggy vlog. I know I've been missing, but I'm back. There's really no excuse why I was gone that long, but I decided to vlog for you guys for Thanksgiving. About to get on the road. I had to look for my SIM card because for some reason my SIM card that I bought from Best Buy does not want to work. Not sure why, but I'm gonna have to take it back when I get time, maybe on Sunday. But I'm gonna load this stuff in the car. I'm leaving kind of late because, you know, I can't leave the house with, I can't leave my house filthy, dirty, none of that. So that's what I'm doing. Get all this stuff in my car and not forget anything, because I need that. It's gonna be a pretty eventful Thanksgiving, I'm sure. We're gonna split it up. Half of it's gonna be with, ooh, I found a quarter. Half of it's gonna be with my mom, and the other half's gonna be at my grandmother's house on my dad's side. So she's never been on the vlog, so I'm gonna make sure I introduce y'all to my grandma. Y'all know Peyton, Bree, Kamari, all of us are gonna be together for Thanksgiving. But I had to come back in here to get my freaking Gatorade because I'm buying nothing extra on the road. I'll just talk to y'all when I get in the car because this camera pissed me off. I don't know if y'all can see this water on the ground, but this is a daily thing. Every time they always talk about, oh, you know, come on. They really pissed me off with that because we've gotten that thing fixed I don't know how many freaking times, and ooh, I look like a little gross sister. We've gotten the AC fixed I don't know how many freaking times, and it's never done right because it leaks every single time, and that's annoying. So I don't know what's wrong with my camera, like it's starting to piss me off. Let me see. Okay, because my camera was doing some weird stuff. Can y'all see me? All right. I was saying that, you know, we get our AC fixed literally. I can't make this up. We get our AC. Another taste of you in the morning. Keep me warm. But yeah, we get our AC fixed literally like every couple of days because it starts leaking and having puddles. And you know, water creates mold and all the extra stuff. Hold on, y'all. Let me get out these speed bumps. But yeah, that's annoying because you should fix it the first time. And so that's what Kristen and I have been dealing with our apartment. It's not even anything else. It's the AC. And I feel like the amount of money that we pay to live here, you would think that everything would be up to par and in good standing. Like, what the heck? But I'm on my way to get my food and I'm gonna get on the road. It is now 4:30. I did not plan to leave this late. But you know, I was starving and I was like, I might just, yeah, say hello to her. They wanna be seen. Anyway, I was starving and I was like, I really am craving some Wingnut. So that's what I'm gonna get. So I guess I will just see you guys in the next clip. I'm not sure if I want to show you me driving, but I might because I'm gonna be ready to eat. So I will see you guys then. Ooh, little Hattie. It's been raining today. It hasn't been raining any other time, but for some reason it's gonna rain today. It's all gloomy out. Oh, why? It's gonna take you spray now, y'all.
Get into the shirt.
But I'm freaking starving. Have eaten all day. I've been all night. I got you on my mind. I touch my. But yeah, I'm ready to freaking eat. These wings are gonna taste so good. My stomach is growling. And I told her to put extra sauce on it. She may say something when I go in there. because they all be like, oh, my sauce girl. I was embarrassed at first, but now I'm looking like, okay, so this should mean anytime that Leah places an order, my order should not be messed up. My fries should be crispy and my wings should be extra wet, okay? That's all I'm gonna say about that. Because you know who I am, you like to joke with me. You know I'm gonna send that food back. Yeah, I had to do that a couple times because I'm like, what? I told you, me to tell them, you know, drown it. That's what I told you, drown it. But instead, y'all wanna do what you wanna do. So now I gotta do what I gotta do and send the food back. So. All right, see, let me show y'all what they said. Ooh, oh, that was my phone. Look at that. Yes indeed. Yes, yeah, I'm actually gonna see you guys on the road. I'm about to eat this food, have me some to drink. I'm ready. I know we're gonna probably like this girl right here. Look at Asia. Miss Ratchet. Y'all seen that show Ratchet? I didn't really like it. This is snap worthy. Cause what? Oh, I thought somebody that be hungry had said. Say hey to the vloggy vlog. Say hey, vloggy vlog. Hey, DJ. DJ. Say hey, vloggy vlog.
Vloggy vlog.
What the heck?
Hey, DJ. Man, are you gonna smile for her?
He's so cute.
Look at those.
Bria, say hey to the vloggy vlog. Say hey, vloggy vlog.
Hey, vloggy vlog.
Yeah, I can't say it either.
Bria, say hey, vloggy vlog.
Hey, vloggy vlog.
Say hey, vloggy vlog. Cree, say hey, vloggy vlog.
Hey, vloggy vlog.
Watching TV.
No, I want to redo.
Oh my God. DJ, look how big he's gotten, y'all. I hate to see it. Mine!
Right.
Look at Bria.
I'm sorry.
Is it good? Look at him trying to eat the cup.
This man is really drinking his juice. Kalia. Was it good?
Oxtail for the first time. That's what it looks like. Nice, yummy creation.
Review. Okay.
First thing I can have
is hot. Ooh.
It's fresh and
cold. Mm-hmm. It does taste like,
Coconut
salad. Yeah.
I told you she would like it.
Yummy in my tummy.
Always had to take.
I'm like, y'all, to New Year now.
She said to New Year?
Yeah, already. I'm not gonna be here.
No, we gonna come to Atlanta.
We all gonna be there now.
Oh, wait, so come here, don't go.
I got a long way to leave.
Long?
Yeah. So, can I cook when y'all come in?
Of course. You don't even gotta ask. Okay. What is he saying?
Okay, ready?
Four.
Go. You ready?
Oh, he gonna, it's gonna be bitter.
He don't like that. Clear, get me a napkin.
Oh, it's that out.
Okay, it's supposed to make their gums stop itching when they're teething. Look at what is up, you guys? Happy Thanksgiving! Say happy Thanksgiving!
Happy Thanksgiving, y'all!
Happy Thanksgiving!
Happy Thanksgiving! I love you. I love you.
So currently, we are at my grandmother's house in Vicksburg. Let me get the light. Okay, but yeah, we're in Vicksburg right now. We've been kind of chilling. As you guys saw last night, I went to see Tanyelle, Cree, her mom, you know, all of them or whatever. You guys saw DJ, he's crawling now. Tear. But we've really just been chilling around the house. People have been coming and going and stuff. And I've actually been trying to finish Sister. So that's all that we're doing. I'll take you guys and show you some food that we have. Y'all know I don't really food Thanksgiving food like that. So there's nothing really to do it but to do it. But yeah, let me show you guys what we've been eating. Okay. Happy birthday, Audra, and everyone else who has a birthday today. Let me show you. Okay, my camera's acting crazy. There we go. Because I'm like, what the heck? But this is the kitchen. We got some turkey necks. Okay. We got some greens. Let me cut the light on so y'all can see. We have some greens. Okay. I don't know what this is. Oh, nothing. Got some cornbread. Some good old ham. We got some things in there. I don't even know. Then we got some turkey. Oh, Grandma, what happened to the turkey over there?
I had to put it in the thing.
Oh.
And threw the bones away.
You threw the bones away?
Yeah.
It's for my YouTube channel, Grandma.
Oh, you waited too late.
I know. I forgot about it. I was going to let... But we got some good old cakes over here, some pies. So yeah, I will see y'all probably when we leave. Look at my grandma. Oh, I thought she was over there. No, she's not over there.
Not me.
Not y'all, Esther. No, you don't. She said she wants some cinnamon rolls. No idea what they're doing. Yep. Say hey to the vlog.
Hey vlog.
Hey vlog.
Vlog. I mean, let them know how your Thanksgiving went.
Hey vlog. My Thanksgiving went good. Okay. My Thanksgiving is still going. Yeah, it's still going. It's okay. We're gonna see mommy. Say hey, Peyton and Bria. So yeah, that's how mine is going. Back to the camp. Our Christmas is, I mean, I said our Christmas. Our Thanksgiving is going pretty darn well. Okay, we'll probably see you when we get with my mom because we're probably gonna leave from here in a few. So yeah, I'll just see you guys then. But happy Thanksgiving. We have so much to be thankful for. We're alive during this pandemic. Happy birthday to everyone who has a birthday today. I didn't realize so many people had a birthday today. And yeah, just be thankful.
Go pay. Yo, ooh, not toe touch, do it again. Go pay. Briss, look at this.
Let's see the woman of the hour that made all the food happen. Grandma's the woman of the hour that made all the food happen. Even though she know I don't eat Thanksgiving food, but it was good. Everybody came here. Grandma, I know you didn't even have that much banana pudding left. What is this?
Oh, green string beans?
Or green beans? Green beans.
Got that nana pudding.
That nana pudding.
Yeah.
Grammy, you always on the phone. Who is that? Your boyfriend?
Lisa.
Oh. Hey, boyfriend. Y'all want to see a cute picture of me?
This is when I got my first degree. Ooh, my fingers, Lord. I need to get my nails in. When I graduated college, my first degree, baby. I don't know where my other one is. It might be behind this picture. So yeah, that's me too. Hey.
That's me screaming.
So yeah, make sure that we see you guys. Probably when I get a daiquiri. I'm trying to get a daiquiri. But yeah, I found some stuff. Come on, you pulled that skirt up.
I swear I didn't.
It wasn't that short before you left.
Now watch. When I start walking, it comes up. Give it up.
What do y'all think? You think she pulled it up? Yeah, currently what? They're obsessed with this thing. I don't know. Middle finger. Do it again.
No, Kalia stuck up the middle finger. I got you, pain. Go stand by the door. Both y'all.
See, why are you mean to them?
Grab your butt.
It's my grandma. Y'all can't even see her, but it's her bringing me this bottle. What's wrong with my camera?
Because you can come back and watch
this
one day, but take your car to fast.
Take it to virus. Oh, I need to give you that card. Hold on. Bye, girl. My vlog.
Oh, look at her.
Only mommy, say hey to the vloggy vlog. Oh, mommy, your forehead is on swole. Mommy, say hey to the vlog.
Don't do that.
Say hey to the vlog.
No.
Please say hey and happy Thanksgiving. You look cute. She's so mean to y'all. I don't know why.
What you got? Mommy, trash?
Mommy, just say happy Thanksgiving.
Do not.
All you have to do is say happy Thanksgiving.
Do not delete me.
Mommy, say happy Thanksgiving.
Wait, why black people don't listen?
Look at Bria in the background.
You're so pretty, Mommy.
I don't, y'all are really.
Hi, Miss Raven. I have a lot of explaining to do. Currently, as you can see right now, it's raining. I don't know if you can kind of see it, but it's raining. And today's actually Sunday. Let me stop right there. Today's Sunday, November 29th, so it's a couple days after Thanksgiving. I believe the last thing that you guys saw was yesterday when Raven came over and we kind of went and got food, yada yada yada. It was all not a blur, but it was all kind of all over the place. And I was gonna vlog, but I forgot my camera. Sorry, that's where the little clips came from, my phone. But today's Sunday and I was off and I haven't really done anything because it's literally been raining all day. So yeah, I'm about to go take Aunt this Rotel. That's so weird. I'm about to go take Aunt this Rotel can opener, but I was deciding to bring my camera because I don't know what. I never know with Aunt. Also, it's just raining. And yeah, I've been like sleeping all day. And his house is right around the corner. So for anyone, it's like, Kalia, why you got your bonnet on? It's raining. I'm trying to protect my braids. And I just need to catch up on some rest. Like, my body was so tired. So tomorrow's Monday. We're going to start off, you know, on the right foot, and I'm gonna let y'all see Aaron, and he's cooking. Hopefully he don't send me to the store or nothing, because I do not have the proper attire. So I'm just gonna bring y'all with me. Please, I'll give you the little $2-3, however much it is. I can't believe that, but no, our pepper opener that we have is hard to open as well. Like,
yeah,
it's an it ours does that too if you're not paying attention. We gotta go grocery shopping.
I keep like sprinkling the pepper. And next thing I know, all the damn
pepper just on the damn. I'm like, what the f-? Oh, well. Hey. I don't know if you guys were listening, but this fool, whew, I'm a lot out of breath. It's not like a tornado's coming or something. But this fool, are those my lights that's on? There's a lot going on. But this fool ended up pouring pepper all over some chicken, or I mean not chicken, ground turkey or something he was doing. I don't know, but he had to go to the store and he left the door open. So I'm finally here. I'm just gonna sit here and find us something to watch. It wouldn't be in if something crazy didn't happen. But yeah, my phone is always dead every time I come over here, or dying. But yeah. When Ant gets back, I'm gonna let y'all see him. So y'all can really expect this vlog. Probably, let me see. Y'all can expect this vlog, I would honestly say tomorrow. Yeah, I would probably say tomorrow. Either tomorrow or Wednesday, I'll have it out. I should have brought my laptop over here and started editing it, but I really didn't record that much. So, you guys should have it. Yes, ma'am, you should have it. So hopefully by the time I go use the restroom and come back, he'll be here. Vloggy vlog. Say hi to vlog mommy. Uh-uh. What? Mommy, why do you do that? All you have to do is say, hey, vloggy vlog. They can't see you. They can't feel you. They can't do anything. They just see me talking to you. Uh-uh. So you don't want to say, hey, vloggy vlog?
No.
Mommy. No, let me turn the camera on. Vloggy vlog. You look so short. I was up here yesterday. You said what?
It was strawberry.
So over here, oh, I thought it was watermelon. Okay, well, be safe. Be blessed. I am going. Cole told me. Look at them. Shoot. Alright you guys, this concludes our vloggy vlog. I'm about to go home, see if I can edit this vlog real quick. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Join a family, tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend, because we're going up, okay? And I will see you guys in the next vlog. Bye.